I think the Tobit is just life-changing.
It blows your mind.
Yeah, I think it's a great way to talk about human sexuality in a very positive way.
Hi, I'm Monica Ashour, international speaker and the theology of the body expert. Have you ever wanted to discuss with your peers important issues from a fresh, intriguing perspective? Well, this series entitled TOB for Us, that is, the theology of the body for university students, might be just the thing that you're looking for. I've witnessed firsthand how the theology of the body changes lives, so much so, it's been called a revolution. Won't you give it a try? In this series, you'll find humor, challenges, discussions, insights, and a springboard into poignant dialogue among you and your friends.
TOB for Us gives us the ability to watch it as a group and then pause it and talk about the most immense conversations we've had.
It takes ideas with a lot of depth and makes them accessible.
A whole new perspective on, you know, life and love and marriage.
The theology of the body has brought us so much joy, and we hope you can find that too.
I mean, I felt that it was thought-provoking and at the same time comical.
Theology of the body helped me understand the importance of the family.
It has really helped me to understand what it means to truly love others.
It was so heartfelt, and I felt that it really pushed the envelope on everything that I've heard or been taught about sexuality.
I would highly recommend it. It's so easily accessible. It's online. The courses are there. You can take them whatever pace you want, whenever you want to. It's just a great option.
The theology of the body has been called a time bomb. It's a bit dangerous. I challenge you to watch and help detonate it. The explosion may just rattle your heart.
You should definitely watch it.
I highly recommend it.